2015. How old is Shih Tzu?
8 years old.
8 years old. Okay, so what is your complaint now? Is the eye discharge or the eye?
Yeah, discharge also.
Eye discharge.
Very dull.
Dull eye is due to the inflammation, do you see? About 90%.
Yeah, like jelly, huh?
That scarring already, because it's scar. It's called chronic superficial keratitis. It means quite long. I see that even the eye white is red now. The sclera is red now. Now, compared to the other, this normal eye. You see, eye white is not infected. So this is due to the dog rubbing his eyes. And you're supposed to wear the e-collar 24 hours for 2 months at least. Then you apply this for the dry eye up to ophthalmic.
Below la.
Onto the
lower,
eye.
Lower.
No, onto the eyeball.
Oh, eyeball.
And then the eye drop to clean the eyes. Now this one has tears. That's why it looks so clear.
Yeah.
This one, due to inflammation, is it all red?
So this cream is on the center of the eyes?
No, the whole eye actually. About 4 millimeter or 5 millimeter, and then rub. This is to bring down the inflammation. Then you say it did recover a bit.
Yeah.
That was in April. How many weeks ago? Nearly 1 month ago. Mm. 1 month ago you came and was treated. Was there any redness here?
Because I take medicine.
So after that you forgot to wear the collar, is it? The e-collar. Then do you clean the ears?
Yeah, okay.
The ears okay, really, see, no pain. It's painful, so you didn't clean this side. So did you put the eardrops in or not? You didn't, right?
Okay, I still have.
Wait, let me